Oh. Ohoho. Ah.
Let me sign in.
Okay. Today we have Mark 200 MV. Completely clueless about this release. Probably even him. There was a promotion for this comeback. I don't think so. I don't think so. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think so. Let's see. Okay, guys. Quick message. I have a Telegram group where I post everything that is blocked on YouTube. So if you want to see more content not available here on YouTube, you can go in the first link in the description. Instead, if you want to request me something, you can use the second link in the description. So yes, let's go to the video. First you crash into my life and you just broke my roof and my window. No. Don't tell me there are spiders here. I know, I have a phobia, okay? Of spiders. Shut the f*** up. You had me shook, not those are going somewhere to drama. Who told me love would come down like a million rocks? The rock you came with was an alibi. You and now we have the same disguise. Well, second cap, you got a sword. Actually, if you like spiders, you are the fucking... What is your problem? Let me sign in. The vibe of this song reminds me of something I listen from Mr. Suicide Ship. You know the channel? If you don't know the channel, go to know the channel. It's a good source of good music. I'm trying to understand if I like the guitar in sort of filtered. Trust me, I'm drumming over the jar, I got another breeze. I could tell you're just like I am. A million different. No, but seriously, that fucking bass, god damn. You crashed into my life and you just broke my roof and my window, girl. You had me shook. Okay. Those are going somewhere to some drama. Who told me love would come down like a million. What's your fuck? The rock you came with was an alibi. Man? Spider-Man? Bruh? The production, god! I don't feel this song was done for because I feel this song is seems to be more Western than K-pop. I don't feel it was done for the K-pop audience. Now I think they are getting used to the drum and bass. I'm seeing more drum and bass songs, not too much, but more drum and bass songs in the K-pop. I don't know. Don't you know what you know?
up, I'll be your number. You're 106 and I'm 94, yeah.
He's already finished. What the fuck? Now hear the dog. I'm fine. No, seriously, it was really short, the song. You know that study of the human not to be able to focus for more than it's a study, so there are exceptions. I don't want to make me as an exception, but I don't think I'm not making a fucking sentence. There is the study of human not be able to maintain their attention for more than 9 seconds if there is not something that was interesting for them. And I saw this problem even with people that I know, that is a song or a every type of content I want them to watch, or even if we want to watch a film and I suggest a film and it's like, I don't know, 2 hours, they are like, nah, it's too long. What the fuck? I mean, okay, it's long, but I don't know. Actually, maybe people are actually losing their attention for things. Talking about the song, it was really cool. As I said, I love the instrumental, was really fine. It's not new for SM, because their producers they are my favorite. As I said in the video of Aespa Supernova, Mark has done a really good job here. I was expecting something more hip hop for this sound, but yeah, was happily surprised. Now, let me know in the comments what you think about the song, obviously. If you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, check out the description if you want to support my work. Because, guys, if you don't know, from the reaction to music, you earn absolutely nothing. So, if you want to see more content, I mean, you can support me. It's not necessary, but I'm just saying. And yes, alla prossima.